What we got here today, long tube, high capacity grenade, and the Whistler Howler grenade. What I found was that these grenades were a little tight in the tube. 3 seconds of gas, and we're going to try it into a stiff wind. See, it's grabbing. So what I was doing was, gotta work on that. Okay, we're gonna try another fire just to see how it goes. I'm gonna give it a little push down in as I put it in. About 85 feet.